In the process of designing your circuits, you may find that the standard set of libraries provided is not enough to create your design. Adding component libraries will give you the ability to add vendor components to your designs. It is easy to add external libraries and process design kits to your workspace. As you're creating a new workspace, the wizard will give you the option of adding libraries. At this point, you can add new libraries to the list available. Select Add User Favorite Library PDK. Component libraries will reside in your ADS install directory. You can find them under OALibs, ComponentLib. All vendor libraries will be available in a zipped format. Simply select which library you need. Since these libraries are in a zipped format, they will need a place to reside once they are unzipped. Either find or create a folder to unzip the libraries. Once selected, ADS will unzip the library and make it available to you. If you need to add one of these libraries after you've already created a workspace, go to Design Kits, Manage Libraries, Add Design Kit from Favorites, and select the libraries that you want. Now that you've added the component library, you can add the components from that library to your designs. Go to the library list, select read-only libraries, select the library that you want, and add the components you need for your design. Thank you for watching this Keysight eSoft EDA tutorial. You can find a link to a free trial of ADS in the video description below.